fixtures new, modern bed, I'll stand in line. The auction would open promptly at 9. The gavel came down on the auctioneer's block, and the bidding began on a grandfather's plan. So just put it aside. Shouts filled the room and the action went on. And the cries of the crowd were stopped by a song. Everyone turned to the rear of the room, to that worn-out piano, a bit out of tune. Oh, that day long ago when the crowds came around to hear that piano ring out the sound. But the crowds have all gone and the symphony's through. Let me play once for you. A man with a torn coat and a hole in one shoe sat playing a song that nobody knew. The music rang out and that song filled the room, from that worn-down piano, a bit out of tune. From the crowd a man shouted a bid,
$1,000 for that piano I'll give, $2,000, $3,000, and the bidding went on,
as a man in the tall coat kept playing the song. The bidding grew tense, each bid more and more, till a 5,000 figure rang out from the floor. The man in the tall coat just sat there instead, playing that song as if no one were there. Sound, but the crowds have all gone and the symphony's through.
And the piano cries out, let me play once for you.
The man in the Tonko played as if to say, I too want you piano, but I've nothing to pay. I'd give all I own if you could be mine, but all I can bid is this bottle of wine.
In the Tonka Gong.
It's 5:15 and the bidding is done. Everything's sold and I'll leave one by one. The auction is over and left in that room is that worn-out piano. Still a bit out of time. Oh, the day on it go when the crowds came around to hear that piano ring out with sound. But the crowds have all gone and the symphony's through.
And the piano cries out.
Let me once